Ethan, I'm so tired. Can we go now?
Oh, jeez. Is that what time it is? I'm sorry, I was concentrating on my work. I know you've had a long day. Hey, this morning I bought your book. What do you say we get you tucked in and I read to you?
Yes, please.
I must have left it in the other room. Why don't you go in there and get it? I'll finish up here, and then we can go, okay?
Sure, I'm on it. So, where did he leave that book? Stop it, Aiden. It's not funny. Aiden? Are you doing that, Aiden?
You found it. Now we can get down to the serious business of bedtime stories. Jodie? Jodie, you okay? You look pale.
She looks dead tired is how she looks. Come on, Nathan, let's get her off to bed. Yes. Yes, hold on. Nathan, it's for you.
Nathan Dawkins.
Nathan. Nathan, what's up?
My wife. They were coming back from my mother's. Truck. Wrong driver. Wrong side of the road.
They're dead. Jodie, let's get you off to bed. Hey, stay right here. I'll be right back. Come on, Jodie.